Daniel going back asking thoughts on the mask that Bray put on after he won.
Cool look. Bray's the master of the look, right? Like, he's definitely got that whole horror movie type thing down. What do you think? You're a fan of horror. Like, what do you think of, like,
the look? He's worked with horror makeup artist and special effects guy Tom Savini on his mask. So, I mean, I wasn't blown out of the water by this mask, but it was a cool addition. I like how he's changing things up and keeping it fresh.